The rapper Snoop Dogg said he'll probably die before they legalize weed, and he'll be rolling in his grave.